Last night I heard the humming of the moon behind the trees. Felt the warmth of California riding on the breeze, and I thought of you for the first time in what felt like centuries. And I don't even have your number now, but even if I did, and though I knew it by heart back when we were kids, if I had any feelings left for you, I'd keep them hid. Really, you and me, I don't know, I couldn't say. And don't you think that's strange? And the last time at the airport, you had your dark sunglasses on. I flew home to my mother's house, and I wrote you a song. And then I picked myself up, caught a bus back to Boston, and I moved on and on and on. There'll be no walk down memory lane. There'll be no midnight call for old time's sake, and I'm not slipping down that rabbit hole. My mind, well, it's only by mistake. It's like that old jean jacket that you lost in the lake. We couldn't see it at the bottom. We might assume that it's still there. Either way, I'm sure by now you got yourself a new coat to wear. But oh, how I loved you with an unprotected heart, wide open when you busted it apart. That was the best thing that you did. I can see that now. All I know is I moved on.